Moving on, and in sharp contrast, fuel prices in India have been hiked for third consecutive day today after a 19-day hiatus. Oil marketing companies in India started raising petrol and diesel prices on Monday. According to reports, Delhi has seen its highest diesel prices ever. While petrol prices are the highest since September 2013, petrol prices have been hiked by 15 paise in Delhi and Mumbai, in Kolkata by 14 paise, while in Chennai they were raised by 16 paise. The current petrol prices in Delhi stand at ₹75.10 per litre, in Kolkata ₹77.79 per litre, in Mumbai ₹82.94 per litre and ₹77.93 in Chennai. Diesel prices have also hit record highs, with the prices being raised by 21 paise in Delhi, with diesel now costing ₹66.57 per litre.